Hey guys, Matt McAvoy here again, and just wanted to show you how powerful Excel is, how useful it can be for any of your math classes. In this tutorial, we're going to go over finding the min, max, median, mode, and mean for any set of data that you need to use. I'm just going to use some examples. We're going to use the same information in this tutorial in the next two for formatting and adding in a graph. So we're just going to go ahead and put in some random information just so we can use it for this tutorial. Alright, so boom, there you go. I put in a whole bunch of information. You guys didn't need to see me type that in. One of the cool things about Excel, not only will it count for you, but it understands what you want to do. I drag this down, it's going to fill in, you know, affiliate 2, 3, 4, 5 and counted for me that way. So what we're gonna do with all this information is first we're gonna find some totals. These will be per month, and then we're gonna do totals per each affiliate. And remember, there's a whole bunch of different ways to find the totals. First one is you can select all the information you want to be totaled and use the quick summation. You can also hit equals sum, and there we have the sum function, and then select all of your information and hit enter. And the last way is you can hit equals and select each individual cell that you want it to add up and hit enter. And same for over here. Just to be quick, I'm going to do equals sum, select. You see I have the numbers selected that I want it to add up, hit enter, and then really quickly you drag all this down and it automatically fills it in. If you want to double check to make sure it's doing the right thing, just double click on it. It will show you it's taking the sum of all three numbers. Excel is awesome. Alright, so we're gonna find for all affiliates, we're going to find the min. Max, mode, mean, and median. Just because I'm self-conscious, I'm going to spelling, make sure everything's correct. Awesome, it is. So now the first thing, this is all really easy, just hit equals, start typing in min, pops up, and it will tell you what it's going to do. It's going to return the smallest number in a set of values. So double click it, and then all you need to do is select all of your information and hit enter. Same for max, just start typing it in. So, and it wants you to select a whole bunch of data and just hit enter. And for mode, same exact thing. This is Excel 2013. They've added some things. If you have an older model, you can just use the regular old mode. Double click it, select all of your information. It shows up. Now mean is the only one where you actually have to do. Mean is the same as the average. So what it's going to do is it's going to total everything up for you and divide by the total amount that there is. So you just have to do average right there. It gives you a little brief description of what it's going to do. select it, hit enter, and last but not least, the median. Oops. Select it. Bam, there you have it. And in just a couple of minutes, you're able to complete your homework or whatever you want to do. Now, the cool thing with this is if you save it and use it as a template, all you'll ever have to do is re-enter the raw data, which is this data right here. And it can be for anything, any set of data that it gives you. And the totals and the min, max, mode, average, or mean, and median will all change automatically without you having to do anything. Really quickly, because we have time, we could even figure all this out for each individual affiliate. We'll just go through them real quickly because it's that easy. Alright. So just do hit equals min. Select your information. And just do max, equals max. I do that all the time, forget to put the equal sign in there. Make sure it selects everything you want. It's highlighted. And then equals mode. Enter. Average, enter, equals, median, and it selected all three of those numbers. So this is showing us for affiliate one, his minimum, maximum, his mode, it's showing an error because the mode is the number that occurs the most, and there isn't a number that occurs the most. The average and the median. And now the great thing about Excel is you can select all of this and move to the right hand corner over that box. See, my cursor has changed to the solid cross. Drag this down, and it automatically does it for all of the other affiliates. And it didn't take as much time at all. Those look ugly, so I'm just going to go back through and delete them because we don't care. Alright guys, Excel is that easy to use. It's a great tool, especially for any of your math classes, accounting classes. Again, if you have anything you want me to go over, leave comments. If you want to say hello to us on Facebook, check out the link below. Or if you want to see how me and my wife are able to stay home, make simple tutorials for people, and have an income, check out the link below also. All right, have a great day.